Indonesia condemns in the strongest term Israel's violence against Palestinians, against hospitals and places of worship in Gaza. Indiscriminate killings, kidnapping and collective punishment of civilians must also be condemned because it is inhuman and against international law.